Here at Cuanallan, it is. It's a safe harbour. It's a safe place for women and children who are fleeing domestic violence can come and be at peace and get ourselves together and link in back in with the families and get over whatever experience it is that they've experienced.
Yeah, perfect. Do you know how to use this phone? Show me how you do the wheels on
the demand in the area for such services is constant. Regrettably, it's constant. We see the wonderful results of the women and children coming into the service and the way they progress and grow and become more confident and are able to sustain themselves in permanent housing further down the line.
And domestic violence, it affects every walk of life, rich, poor, different cultures, different everything, rural, city, everything. That's the thing about domestic violence. It is not class associated, it is not culture associated, it affects everyone, your colleague, your family, everybody. And so we're here to take everybody in. We're non-discriminatory, take everybody in. It doesn't matter where you're from, if you're rich or if you're poor, that's what we're here for. And we look at everybody as an individual when they come through the doors.
I was lost when I came here. I didn't know what to feel. I feel like a person again. I feel like I matter again. I feel like I'm my children's mother again. That was all taken from me. I had no home for my children. I had nowhere for my children. It was before Christmas. We'd nothing, we'd just clothes that was on us. They gave us back our life. They gave my children back their smiles on their face. Really and truly I can never thank them enough. I can never thank them enough.
Funding, I'm afraid, is a difficulty for us ongoing with this service. At the moment, it's 100% funded by Respond, but we're currently seeking outside sources from central government or other agencies that can help us sustain this wonderful service into the future.